are sprinkles on the tables that we're going to ask you to just take out a little bit of the sprinkles, but don't put them in your mouth. You can't eat those.
Engineering and candy. Those are two things you normally wouldn't think about together, but at Turtle Creek Elementary School, we like to think outside the box and develop lessons that are as rich in content as they are in flavor. Learn what we mean by checking out the Turtle Creek Candy Factory.
Our third grade team here, dual language and our monolingual teams, are doing a joint unit together, an innovation. It's an engineering unit that will go on for about 8 weeks. As a focus motivation strategy, we are making candy, or actually cake pops, with all of the third graders. They're involved in the production. We're talking about factories and how they run and how we can make things more efficient. We're all reading as a group. All the teachers are reading aloud Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. Some of the classes are reading it aloud in English, and some are reading it aloud in Spanish. So we will be sharing a lot of information, doing projects together. We'll be having some guest speakers come in from Andy's factory here in town to tell us about their production. And we'll be doing some research on how we could make this process more efficient over time.
So today we're doing some focus and motivation work connected to our unit on innovations and inventions. We want to look at how has the process of candy making been innovated over time. We're looking at innovations, and that is such an exciting topic, but because it's the holiday season, we decided to tie it to something that every culture does around the holiday time, which is share sweet treats. So we are looking at how hand-making chocolate works today, and as we move on, we're going to research how that has been innovated over time and how big factories like the Andy's factory here in town makes chocolate for all of the people.
We're willing to bet that today's candy making at Turtle Creek Elementary School was the most delicious lesson on innovation, efficiency, and engineering ever. Yummy.